Singham 2, the sequel to the 2010 Singham in Tamil, was released on July 5th this year, and everyone was blown away by Surya's body in the movie. The Hindi version, Main Hoon Surya Singham 2, released on August 2nd and has definitely made an impact on the box office. The actor has gone from a fit boy next door in his movie Kaka Kaka to the absolutely ripped avatar in his later films like Baranam Airam, Gajani, which was also remade in Hindi, and now Singham 2. While his earlier avatars were just as interesting, there's something about Surya's extra fit and toned body in Singham 2 that has every boy and man rushing to the gym. For all of you aspiring to get those six-pack abs like Surya, here's what the actor actually did. Trained by Alkas Joseph, Surya says he was inspired by Aamir Khan. He says that the versatile Bollywood actor has managed to transform his body completely for his movies and was in awe of his tenaciousness. Incidentally, Surya had asked Aamir for inputs on what he should do to beef up. It took Surya 6 months to get the body he wanted, and he admits that it was an uphill battle. According to the actor, it is all about willpower and there are no shortcuts. He confesses that he himself gave up 3 times but stuck with it the 4th time. The mantra, according to Surya, is that you have to really want it. Trainer Alkas says that he made Surya work out for 2 hours every day. Each day, the type of exercise was different, but it always contained some form of cardio. Surya says that working on the abs alone is not enough. One has to work out every part of the body. The abs will follow. According to him, there is a lot of core mixed with aerobics and exercises that focus on the abdominal muscles. What he did. His training regime consisted of 1/2 hour of cardio and 1.5 hours of muscle building exercises like weight training, exercises using dead weights or the body's own weight, and many more. Some of the exercises that Alkas Joseph had Surya do were pull-ups, chin-ups, hanging leg raises, hanging oblique raises, static hanging leg raises, and many more. All these were specifically targeted at strengthening the core and building the abs. Surya's tip: while doing cardio, just run for about 30 minutes, that should be enough. You can get into the other workout schedules after that. His diet. According to Surya, the diet is probably the most important component of the whole regime. Right after working out, it is essential to give your muscles the protein they need to repair ripped muscles. He says there's no point in working out really hard and not sticking to a proper diet. Surya stayed away from oily foods and all milk products. He also cut out salt from his diet. He maintained a high protein diet with egg whites for breakfast, a light healthy snack in the middle, followed by lunch that consisted of chicken. Since Surya's South Indian palate was more used to rice, he used to eat that for lunch and dinner. The actor says that he made it a point to have a lot of water throughout the day. Since it is one of the best ways to get rid of toxins in the body, that can also lead to bloating and lack of muscle definition. Surya's tip: get a good trainer and dietitian if you want to get six-pack abs. It is not easy without some guidance. Do not follow any fad diets or what you see others doing. Everyone's body is different and responds differently to exercise and food. Another important tip is that cutting out salt completely might not be possible, but eating food without salt for 1 day in a week can be achieved. Stay determined and be natural. A number of people, while training to get six-pack abs, do tend to use artificial means to make the process faster and simpler. Things like fat burners and steroids are common. But according to the actor, he stayed away from all that because he wanted a natural body without harming himself in the process. Surya's tip: I was absolutely determined and stayed with the regime. There were times when I used to finish shooting at 2 a.m. and used to still do my cardio and workout after that. So don't give up, just keep at it and you will see the results. Body fat percentage is very important. To get six-pack abs, it is important to have a body fat percentage of about 6-7%. With the fat in the body being so low, the muscles start to show. Everyone has the muscle, it just needs to be seen. Surya's tip: A person has to have a low body fat percent to be able to sport six-pack abs. Mine was as low as 4.5%. It may sound very good, but it is actually really bad for your body. It is not healthy at all. In fact, I suffered from weakened gums due to this. So I would suggest try something remaining fit and healthy. Finally, he feels that the strict regime that has to be followed to get this kind of body is good, but not healthy. Moreover, it cannot be sustained over a long period of time. Surya's tip: try getting six-pack abs just to know how it feels and looks, but maintaining it over a period of time is a task that may not be possible for everyone to do. I did it for my character in the film. To have such a body, your lifestyle and food habits have to change. So there you have it, tips and tricks to get abs like Surya.